You do not need to let go of your dreams and ambitions, just your fear.
I suppose in a way it did seem more believable that we were actually being spoken to by, I don't know, spirits.